It's Monday, 20th of January 2020. It's about 4 o'clock. The sky looks clear, but actually you can see there all the layered lines. You can see that lump of cloud there. That was right across all day. They just moved it out of the way. So the temperatures will drop overnight, we'll freeze. Nice. See layer on layer. Okay, so we're a little bit higher up. Get a better view. But if you watch my time lapses, I do one every day. So look for the one tomorrow. It'll be the 20th of January. It'll be up anywhere from sort of, I don't know, 7 to 9 o'clock in the morning. And you'll see how they pulled this in. So we've been covered over all day. So we should have had a bit of winter sunshine, but no. They've blocked it. Now you can see they pulled it all the way. Look at the edge on this cloud system. Look at it. Okay. So they're pulling it away now. So the temperatures here will plummet, especially overnight. And it'll be freezing tomorrow. Not natural. Here's one of the culprits that are helping them do it. Nice.